gods created heavens and earth? Stars attached to crystalline spheres? Earth as a center of the universe? What else were we wrong about?
When people discover that it's one comet, they understand then that it's gone around the sun.
Boom, that's when the Copernican model worked.
From superstition to science, Ancient Skies, Sundays at 10 on Viasat History.